Guys, I have big news. For the first time ever, I found four people who beat this 8-year-old girl in China for only $1.